I'm Bob from Plastic Pipe Shop, and in this video I'm going to explain the difference or similarities between PVC, UPVC and PVCU. Now, these are terms which are often used relating to pipe, and there always seems to be a lot of confusion as to what they actually mean. First off, let's cover PVCU and UPVC. Now, both of these actually mean the same thing. It's PVC, which is the plastic, which is polyvinyl chloride. The U bit means that it's unplasticized. It means that there's no plasticizers have been used in the actual PVC itself. And when you don't use plasticizers in PVC, it becomes a rigid product. So like our pressure pipe and fittings, they are UPVC or PVCU. If you put plasticizers in, then technically it becomes just PVC, and that's then used for manufacture of items such as hoses and tarpaulins. Now here's the confusing bit. Over the years, a lot of people have got into the habit of calling UPVC and PVCU pipe just PVC. And then you suddenly get confusion because people are talking about a rigid hard pipe as PVC and also something like a tarpaulin sheet as PVC. And people aren't sure which is which. At the end of the day, if it's a hard plastic, here we go, if it's a hard plastic, then whether it's called PVC, PVCU, or UPVC, it's the same thing. If it's a soft plastic like a hose or a tarpaulin, then it's just PVC on its own. So if you have a specification which says you must supply PVCU plastic, as long as you go for hard plastic pipe, you're supplying the right thing. Whether your specification says UPVC, PVCU, or PVC. If it's a hard plastic, you're supplying the right thing. So if you're still confused and you want a bit of clarification, please don't hesitate to call us or email us at the office and we'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching. Bye.